Hi and welcome back. In this video I am going to be doing the Let's Resin Frog with one of the glitter baubles. I'm going to be doing it see-through green and solid green on legs. And maybe a little bit of yellow, I'm not sure. I'm not sure what these are, the other half bought them. From it, since I was complaining about my mic powders. So I'm just going to brush this on. In the areas, what's it? A bit fiddly to get in with this, but a little bit is going a long way, at least. Just taking my time, so I want this to be as perfect as possible. Trying to make sure I've got all the tuts and toes. Okay, anyway, you don't want it, just get a bit of isopropyl and a cotton bud and it'll just rub off easier. Toes time. Right. Do his eyes, let's see if we can get to him. Just want the bumps on the top. There's a purple. Stinky. Isopropyl. And just wipe the excess off. Take your time. clean the edges again. Give it a tap out. To get any excess, which, not much. Looks okay so far, from what I can see. May do this bit, just its mouth, this green. I'm going to have a drink. Right, finish my coffee. Do it. Cotton buds. I see parts where I don't want it. For the creases in the leg, I'm going to take a little bit off on that said crease. Need it somewhat smaller. Got them. Alright, put that back on because I took too much off. I'm going to cover that up so I don't cough and knock it over or anything like that. Right. Don't have much alcohol on it. Now I need to clean off the part where it would be the top of the mouth. I'm not sure how much you're able to see. So the lighting in this room is dismal, if that's the right word. Can't wait to do a dragon book with these colours. So I think it will end up stunning. I know it won't be as potent in this because I'm not going to be using black mica powder. As I want to be able to see the ball. There's Mr. Froggy calling Freddo. Stop shaking. I do mumble to myself a lot, so apologies if I do mumble and I forget to edit it out. Cleaning that ridge off. or I can do the same again. Just a bit. If anyone has any questions, just let me know in comments. I will reply to every comment. Trying to make sure it is even at both sides. And there is our frog. Which will be ready for resin. I'm going to put the bauble this way up. But first, I am going to tidy the table and have a drink. Right, I'm going to mix up my craft resin and pour it into the mold. Mixing my resin now. I've done 300. Right, resin is mixed and separated. Time to pour. I'll move these over here for now. Just shy. Never mind. I'll put some more. Oh, bugger. It's all blocks. Okay. Next. His belly's full. Leave him till tomorrow and periodically check it to make sure. See you later for the demold. Demold time. Like Christmas, come at once. Let's get this mister out. There's a few bits that need cleaning up, which I will do off camera and do a small video of him in better light. I do have a promo code for craft resin, which is the resin I have used, which is in the description. Dark Vixen's resin _10 for 10% off any purchase. You're a bugger to your art. Here we have him. I will draw on his eyes. Got a belly. You can see the blue in the creases. Certain angles, it's quite subtle. Certain angles, it's quite robust. Well, not so subtle. Clean your toes out. Do it on my mat because it's a new mat and Think you've got it all off, and then you notice more. It'll do. Here is Frog in all his glory with his glitter belly. So cute. I'm happy how it's turned out. Eyes aren't perfect, but I'll get better with time. Thank you for watching. Please like and subscribe. Bye for now.